Hi, this is a video teaching you how to crochet a single chain. It is for beginners and people with little to no skills. So what you're going to need to start out is your choice of yarn. You can use a thicker, bulky yarn like what I'm using, or a thinner yarn, just whatever you have on hand, and then the correlating hook. With this yarn, it's a little chunkier, so I'm going to be using a 6.5, but use the recommended tool size on your bag of yarn. So just some beginner tips before we begin. To use your crochet hook, the way that you hold it, I like to put it kind of across my palm and hold it like open-handed so that I have a good grip on it, but I can still manipulate it and move it easily as I prepare to make my chain. So to start your crochet chain, you're going to first have to make a slip knot. And to do that, I like to make a loop and then fold my circle over and then find that strand in the middle and pull it. And that makes a nice slip knot. And you put your hoop over and tighten it just like that. So then you can start. So to begin your chain, you're going to be taking your yarn and you yarn over, and then you're gonna use your hook to pull that piece of yarn through the loop. So we'll try that again. We're gonna yarn over, pull the yarn through, and you can see that's making nice little chain links. So we'll just keep practicing this simple chain. We'll yarn over the hook and pull it through the loop. And sometimes you might find that you make them a little bit too tight or a little bit too loose. So what you can do if you feel like that's happening is remove your hook and you can just pull it straight out again and start over and just continue to practice this until you feel like your chains are the right size and tightness that you would like them. There's no wrong or right way to do your simple chain. We're just gonna keep practicing. So you're gonna yarn over your hook and pull it through. So now that you've gotten a little bit of time to practice your single crochet, we're gonna go ahead and chain a little bit longer, and I'll show you how to make a headband and a couple other things that you can use this single crochet chain for. So we're going to start again by making the loop, folding it over and seeing that center piece of yarn and pulling it up to make our slip knot. And one of my favorite things to make out of a simple chain are headbands. So to make a headband, you're going to do your simple single crochets. You yarn over, pull it through, yarn over, pull it through. And for a headband, I'm gonna make my chain a little bit tighter because I like the look of the tight chain. So all you're gonna do is continue to make these chains until it becomes the circumference of your head. And you can make these for any sized head, it's all up to you. You just keep going until you feel like it's long enough. So just continue making these chains, going over and through, and over and through. Okay, so now that I have my chain the length that I want, I stopped while I was crocheting to measure it to my own head. So it's the length that I want it to be to wrap around my head. And so now that I have it the right length, I'm going to leave myself a bit of yarn at the end to make sure that I have room to tie it, because I'm gonna make mine a tie around the back of my head underneath my hair. So after you cut your yarn, you're going to take your end and yarn over that hook one more time and pull it through. But this time you're gonna pull it all the way through and then pull it kind of tight. And this is gonna make a knot so that your chain won't come out. So now you have a headband, and if this piece is not as long as it needs to be, you can always take some extra yarn that you have. And what you're gonna do is find a little hole at the end to put your hook through. And then you're gonna take your extra yarn and pull it through that hole, all the way through. And then you can kind of measure however long you want it to be. So I'll go ahead and I'm going to take this piece of yarn and just tie a simple knot to secure it. And then I'm going to measure it. So I'll line up my ends. So then I'll take my scissors and I'll trim it. So there, I've got my end. So that can really easily wrap around your head, and there is your simple chain headband. Now, if you want to add a little bit of pizzazz to this or some fun decorations, I have a video that teaches you how to make these butterflies and flowers. So what you can do with these is you can weave them onto your headband. So it just adds a little bit of personality and some more fun to it if you'd like. So if you were interested in learning how to make these decals to go on your headband, go ahead and log on to my page and find the videos for the flower and the butterfly. So another thing that you can use this single chain for, doesn't have to be a headband, it is also a really good idea to use these as bracelets. You can get fun with it and you can wrap it around multiple times if you like the thicker look. You can make these for yourself and for your friends and for your parents, just whoever you'd like. Another thing to use a single crochet chain for is you can use it on your house key ring or your suitcase or your bags to give it a little personalization and make it identifiable to you. So there's a lot of ways that you can use these chains, and so they're useful and also really fun to make. I hope you've enjoyed this video. Please check out my others for more basic beginner crochet videos.